the Towering Tower of Crepes. It's not going to be easy, and it has to be absolutely perfect for Chef Belle.
And we'll add strawberries, a drizzle of honey, and top it all off with pretty little icing flowers.
Isn't it beautiful?
Yeah, it really is. But if Chef